So this is an OMC Cobra, and the drive is off. And so this is a mechanism that goes inside the boat to the shift block. It's the inner shift cable. And it's pretty yucky. And this right here is just way too tight. I mean, you should be able to just press in with your finger and it goes all the way in. So he was having a shift problem. So at the present time, we're gonna go ahead and replace his inner shift cable and see if that straightens out his shift issues.